Base 2.
The modern binary system was invented by Gottfried Leibniz in 1679 and appeared in his article Explication de l'arithmétique binaire. Explanation of the binary arithmetic, with remarks on its usefulness. In 1605, Francis Bacon discussed a system whereby letters can represent numbers, like A equals 1, B equals 2, etc. How does the binary system work? It uses a system of powers of 2. The rightmost number before the decimal point represents the amount of 1s. The second rightmost number before the decimal point represents the amount of 2s. And the third rightmost number before the decimal point represents the amount of 4s. Keep this pattern going for as long as needed. The maximum value of a digit is 1, because 2 1s equate to a 2. Some examples. 1110 equals 8 times 1 plus 4 times 1 plus 2 times 1 equals 14. 101 equals 4 times 1 plus 1 times 1 equals 5. 11111 equals 16 times 1 plus 8 times 1 plus 4 times 1 plus 2 times 1 plus 1 times 1 equals 31. 1010 equals 8 times 1 plus 2 times 1 equals 10. 11 equals 2 times 1 plus 1 times 1 equals 3. Binary is most useful for computers as the transistors are always on and off, which corresponds to the 0 and 1 nature of binary. Have a nice day. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.